Yo, 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 CPA Strength, back at it again. Who are you, buddy? I am the strongest CPA in the game. I'm like EA Sports before the CPA for the accounting. I'm in the game. I'm in the game. Boy, I got GP. I got games played. This is my 86th game played of my classic series. If you want to see what happened before these, you can go over here to the best playlist in the entire world, possibly the universe. Anyways, let's get out of this. We are so excited. Listen, you heard the Plies song. Who do you represent? I represent for the people who told you you were stupid your whole life, because that's me. Told you're stupid, a piece of shit, you're bad, your problems. And guess what? I have college professors in college classes saying, look at CPA Strength stuff. Yeah, what do you think about that? Who's stupid now? Plus, I just made 40 jizzles. Plus, Widget Inc. just bought 40 jizzles. I'm gonna get a 20 wall and a donk and stunt all over you fuck bitches. Anyways, let's get to the lesson here, right? Number 86, Widget Service. This is my DCA, Lord. This is why. This is my legacy right here. I came up with this to get a whole thing, the whole outline of everything in accounting, right? Debit, credit, asset, draw, expense, liability, accrued revenue. This is what you need. I'm just fucking around. I'm humble as pie, baby. I know I'll be homeless tomorrow. I know no one will give a damn about me tomorrow. So I am humble pie. Okay, let's go. Let's do a journal entry. I didn't put the journal entry in here, so you can be thinking about it right now. Oh, CPA Strength, you're gonna do it on the fly? Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, we don't care, buddy. Anyways, what happened? This is also Widget Inc., I believe, number 14 or something, I think. I believe so. So we started our business in 2015, now it's 2016, 1/01/31/2016. Widget Incorporated makes $40,000 from Widget Service. Woo, sweating because your boy ain't got no AC. I'll die for this. Anyways, Widget Corp makes $40,000 from Widget Service. Do we have cash? Yes, we do. Are we getting money or are we reducing money? We're getting money. Okay, cash is an asset. And the positive, it's going up. We're gonna debit checking account. Oh, let me get my purple. Let me get my lean. I'm gonna get muddy, boy. What's that, 40K? 40,000. Checking account. Let's give you our credit. We know it has to equal 40,000. Because debits equal credits. And what was it? Why did we get the money? Widget Service. We did Widget Service. That's our main thing. That's our revenue. Let's go. Widget Service. Whew. Okay, so this is our chart of accounts and general ledger board. It's way too hot. I'm sweating way too much. I'm sorry. I just can't handle today. What did we use? We used chart of accounts. We used a Widget Service. We already have those in our chart of accounts, so we do not need to make a new account. Now let's see, let's go, let's take a snapshot of inside the chart of accounts to the general ledger where we have what happened through a period in this, and our period is 2016 now, what happened in the accounts. Well, this is our first journal entries of the year, so these are the first occurrences, but checking account, January 31st, 2016, we got 40,000. Also, paired with that, we have Widget Service 1/31/16 for 40,000. I just don't even care about this board right now. Because it's simple and boring and I'm sweating. Alright, good. We's back. We's rolling. We's back, we's rolling, we okay. We're on the balance sheet income statement. Come on and say. All right, let's do the income statement. Income statement is from a period of time. Our period of time is January 1st, 2016 to January 31st, 2016. The period of time in between. What is on our income statement? What is the income statement? Revenues minus expenses equals net income. We have a revenue of widget service for $40,000. We have no expenses. So we have net income of $40,000. Very nice, very nice. Now I'm gonna stunt on everybody. Well, aren't you gonna pay back who you owe? Ah, fuck them. They last in line. Look, man, it's a cold world out here, boy. Yeah, but you said I was first in line when you borrowed the money from me. But I know what I said. I lied. You last in line, ho. Dumbass motherfucker. Anyways, we have net income of $40,000. Net income, very important. It's on income statement and balance sheet. It's gonna slide on over. I'm gonna slide it over to the balance sheet. $40,000 net income. What is the balance sheet? The balance sheet is for a certain date of time. So this is January 31st, 2016. What does our balance sheet look like? Our balance sheet is assets equal liabilities plus equity. You have your assets, and then it's who has ownership of these assets. Do you owe it to somebody, or does the business own these assets? What do we have for assets? We have $52,000 in our checking account now, because we just got $40,000. So we have $52,000 in our checking account. Yeah, boy, I'm rich. I'm rich, man. Now I finally blew up. Now I can act like I don't know nobody. Just kidding, the whole team's coming with me. The whole team. My whole team's like three people. But y'all coming with me? Stunting on these hoes. I got 52K in my checking account. 52 jizzles. Plus we got the truck that we bought at $4,000. It's been depreciated for $800. So it's got a book value of $3,200. Add that to our 52,000. We have 55,200 in our business, in assets. Now, out of that $55,200, do we owe it to somebody, or does the business own it? Let's see. We have $12,000 in liabilities. So $12,000 we owe to somebody. $7,000 to ourselves, to the shareholder, me and you. And then $5,000 accounts payable that the person thought we were going to pay back since we have $52,000. Oh. That's not going to happen. I'll sue you. Get in line, boy. It's going to fuck your credit up. I think my credit's like 200 or something. I don't give a fuck. Go fuck, bitch. I'm straight cash. You heard that? Everyone accepts cash. Straight cash. Off rip, son. So yeah. So that's 12,000. So the other portion, there are 43,200 is gonna come from equity. And it does. We have retained earnings of 3,200 and our net income of 40,000. The net income of 40,000 came through for the income statement. You notice the retained earnings of 3,200. See, that was from the last one where we switched the net income to retained earnings because it was the end of the year. Anyways, I've talked enough. Hope you liked this. Please, please share this with somebody that needs accounting. Share my channel. Share the accounting knowledge. Don't be stingy with it. Don't be stingy with it. I know you want to boss out. I know you want a big baller out in school and your class and be like, I got the highest grade. You know what I'm saying? But share, be nice, share with people, right? Come on. Anyways, share, comment, like, subscribe, do what it does. You know what it is. Till next time, it's CPA Strength. I'm out.